Wait, just nobody breathe for like 5 minutes. First criteria being taste. Second criteria is visuals. And the third criteria that we will be working with today and being judged on is durability. All right, everybody. So the first step is to knead the icing. As you can very clearly see, it's hard.
I think mine's a little warmer.
Because what if we sit on it?
I mean, we're trying to get warm.
No.
Oh, that's the warmest part of the body, boys.
Mine's getting warm.
Look, I'll show you.
It's so warm.
I need to cut my tip.
I need a bit way bigger tip test. This is not so easy.
The second step is to arrange the houses piece face down. Type a thick line of icing. Basically, you outline the house and glue it together, essentially.
Is this not even gonna come close to working?
Now we're gonna be doing what Mason is doing, which is sticking, like assembling the house, basically.
Is anyone else even pipe thick lines? Oh, this is going great now. Fuck you, I need to write Mason's doing it wrong.
Shoot, Mason. Gobble up.
I keep realizing I'm putting frosting in just places where it does not need to go.
No!
I feel like these roofs are really heavy.
Too heavy, like it's just gonna go on.
Yeah, like
collapse,
it's just gonna collapse the whole thing.
Well, I feel like they probably tested it before they sent it out.
I doubt it.
Guys, I know what to do. You guys are gonna thank me.
What?
Oh, you put this is for that.
You didn't even do the chimney yet.
I don't even wanna do the chimney.
Yeah, alright, everyone, the next step is do the chimney.
I don't wanna do the chimney.
Oh, shoot.
Excuse me.
I'm actually coming in with a frosting. Okay, do the same thing on the other side, but
more. This is not looking good at all, right? What I'm looking at right now. Well, this second level is looking really good. See, the thing is like, I'm really good at like building a foundation. That's how you see the base, it's solid, it's good. The issue is, as soon as they start taking the lead, I just really want to sit back, just blow my trombone.
Not trombone.
It's a trumpet, kid.
It's a bugle.
Time to decorate, everybody. All right, everybody, so what we're gonna be doing now is that because we obviously had to change our plans, things just got destroyed, we're now not gonna really, like, judge them because—
We're all winners.
We're all winners.
Well, I'm the real winner because mine's the only one that stayed standing.
And so the only standard we're gonna test our new house by is durability. And for that, you'll find out.
Cut.
Thank you.
All right, everybody. So as you can very clearly see, we're gonna burn the thing. Kid, on the count of three, you're gonna
blow the horn.
Yeah. Thank you guys for all watching the video. We did a great time. We had a great time. We built an awesome gingerbread house. We burnt it all down. And to finish us off, one more blast from the horn.